Hello out there. This is a very short channel update announcement, whatever video. Long story short, there was a new Windows update this week, yesterday or something. I finally installed it and it reset all my audio settings, and I recorded 3 episodes of stuff and didn't realize it was not recording any audio at all. No game audio, no microphone audio. Happy fun time. So that's 2 episodes of BattleTech and 1 episode of War of the Chosen that are completely silent. Now, I'm kind of torn here between not releasing them and, I don't know, doing some post commentary or anything like that, or releasing them in a silent state. And I think I'm going the second option. Giving you this short heads up that yes, there are gonna be 3 episodes when absolutely nothing is being said. Put up some music in the background, put it to 2x speed or something, and just enjoy the carnage. It's really just a matter of, okay, if I do post commentary, that means I won't have an episode today because I have to do the post commentary, and then that's additional time, so probably then also another episode further down the road getting cut off, and I'm already not delivering as many episodes as I want, so I'm going with the cheap solution here. I'm sorry, a lot of witty one-liners you're missing, but I can't reproduce them on the post-commentary anyway, so just bear with me on that one. Blame Microsoft and stupid Windows update. And if someone can tell me how to constantly get rid of these notifications of, hey, we're gonna hide your notifications so you don't get annoyed by them, but I'm announcing that all the time. Okay, I'm happy, I'm fine, I'm good. So tomorrow's War of the Chosen should have commentary again. It's really just today and the 2 BattleTech episodes this weekend. Well, maybe it's fine to not hear me rambling for half an hour all the time. Okay, I hope you understand, and I'll see you next time.